Hey.
What's up, man?
Hey, handsome.
Relaxing?
Yeah. It's been crazy. I'm a little worn out from all the work I've been doing.
I'm over it. I'm ready to see you.
Now that I have a break in my practice schedule, I'm gonna jump on a plane, head down to Nashville, enjoy some family time.
You look so hot.
I did my hair for you.
Thanks.
Do you ever get tired of me telling you that all the time?
I'm gonna get to your head soon.
I never do. Keep it coming.
Oh, man.
I picked a good man to make babies with, because our babies are so cute.
You got things. Right. Baby maker.
Aw, thanks, right, babe. I sure did get big, though, when I was pregnant.
That first one. The baby. Big girl.
I was a big girl. You liked it. It was more pushing for the cushion. No, more cushion for the pushing.
I think I realized how big you were.
Yeah, you liked that extra meat on me, didn't you?
A lot more things to grab.
A lot more things.
And the babies are good with mom. I've been FaceTiming them all day.
Yeah, they're happy.
They're having so much fun.
No shells! Oh, my gosh!
Good.
And Vivi had a sandwich and a half.
Well, I made her a sandwich last week, and she had like a half of one.
Maybe not a good sandwich maker.
Might be an amateur.
I just think Mama makes some really good sandwiches.
She does make amazing.
I know, solid. Even when I'm around, you won't even let me make the sandwiches. You want mom to make your sandwiches.
I don't know what it is. Maybe she just puts the mayo on different.
She put some cougar love in there for you.
Love it.
She's a really hot grandma.
Yeah, people think Vivi is hers.
It's her daughter. I know, that happens all the time. And mm-hmm. You know what else happens? She doesn't correct them.
I know.
That's the funny part.
Look, your daughter's so cute.
Thank you.